You must be something else. A custom arm from Geppetto.
Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. I'm sure Master Geppetto would agree. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to me. I know my way around them.
Welcome. My name, please let me know how I'm at Hotel Krat. Welcome to Hotel Krat. The Grand Covenant is a set of absolute commands imprinted on puppets when they are made. First law. Second law. Third law. A fourth law. I've told you about the laws engraved. The Stalkers are Krat's vigilantes. There are two groups of them, the Bastards and the Sweet. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto, honor or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Krat. Motto, we always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups, that is what... Welcome to...
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying. Always remember that you're precious to me. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. Organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people, and always be...
A Legion arm with it. Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arms. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you...
Very dangerous. Geppetto, the pain of his grief may be clouding his judgment. You and Geppetto are always welcome at this hotel. Geppetto's room is on the second floor.
Now that we have must understand, the city is on its deathbed. The petrification disease spreads too fast, and the puppets rampage everywhere. Nobody knows what caused the disaster. Everyone in Krat is just trying to... That's why I found you. We're both unique. I am able to wield the power of Ergo. Power I used to call on you. That's all I can say for now. I'll use my power...
is. The Nini works. Everything you see here belongs to the Nini. The classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
Just two, no less, and walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. Correct. Fantastic insights, caller. But not everything has to rhyme, you know. I'm not a caricature, huh? That said, how do we know you didn't just get lucky? Even a stop clock is right twice a day, and even a puppet can be accidentally correct still. A promise is a promise. Arlecchino, tell him what he'll get.
Thanks, Arlecchino.
Caller, your correct answer has earned you...